Okay, but wait. Did you get a 16-year-old pregnant?
No, as we all know.
You didn't?
No.
No?
No.
No?
But I'm not doing no more questions, Molly, because it's the same every chat, babes.
Okay, so a lot of people are fucking going mental on my...
Of course they are. Welcome.
Can I ask you questions, Paul?
No. It's because what happens is, because two other ladies have stopped talking about me and told their rooms to stop talking about me, now this lot have been going, oh, okay, oh, we'll wait for the next person who goes live with to start talking. This is all they do. All they do with
but
their little...
Why?
Because they are... Well, because they want to. Because they're excitable.
Asking me about the 16-year-old, the 17-year-old.
The 25-year-old, the 48-year-old, the 965-year-old, my life.
Year-olds.
Who?
Do you like younger women?
Well, I've dated people in their 20s recently. I know I'm vile and horrible people.
Is that illegal? It's not illegal, right?
No, but it is on TikTok if you're Paul. Stop it. So, yeah.
Okay. So people are obsessed with you then.
Because what would happen, Marlene, if I go live with you now, and if I go live with somebody brand new tomorrow after answering all your questions,
right?
They would ask me all the same questions tomorrow, and then.
But what? How have all these people found out the stuff about you?
Because they and search and search and read and just believe whatever bullshit they're fed
but
in the world.
How? Like,
the internet.
How have they just come up with like all this?
This has been going on for years. So yeah, just bullshit.
Wait, everyone's going mental. I've got to read some of this stuff. Okay, wait. She doesn't look at chat. She was 16. Ask about Jazz. Who's Jazz? He has no clue.
Don't speak about people who don't need speaking about. So no, I won't be. So no, I've done the answering. Done.
There's obviously something about you that people are obsessed with.
I know, and they miss me. And they miss me.
Is Jazz an ex-girlfriend? Because everyone's...
Not talking about.
Okay.
Oh, there's a plane crashed in Tanzania. God, blimey. Into the lake. Me. Keisha, how old are you, sweet? How old are you? You're 18. Ah, you're an adult. You get a hoodie as well. What? Are you going to do my makeup one day, aren't you? You're going to do my makeup. Yeah. Oh, jeez. You are indeed. Next Halloween, you're going to do my makeup. Well, you are a makeup artist. This is what you do. Ah, very true. I'm supposed to be going out for my cousin's birthday as well, but no, I can't. No, you need to look after yourself. You need to get fit and healthy. You, Nikisha, stay amazing. Stay smiley. Stay fantastic. And I'll send that thing next week. I am very raw. I'll show you my foibles. I'll show you my mistakes. I'll show you my upsetness. I'll show you my emotions. I won't show you my pick-a-lily. Oh, and for all of you who are waiting for some tea to be spilt, there really isn't any. And more than you ever know, there really isn't any. You'd be surprised at the complications with it as well. You'd be very surprised at the complications with it. But that'll rest with me. So funny. So funny. Apart from the lady who asked me after her date if I wanted to meet her for a Starbucks. So I said, yes. She'd been saying, should I pick you up? And I said, no. I sat with my arms crossed all the whole time because the conversation wasn't riveting at all. I wasn't interested in her love life because it's not for me. And we spoke for a tiny little bit. I mean, she said I was touching her knees. Maybe she should have moved her knees out of my way. I don't remember touching her knees, but then she did buy me the drinks. I don't know what she might have put in the drinks because I don't remember touching her knees or making eye contact, to be honest. And then we said goodbye. We didn't hug. I didn't ask her for a lift because she was going back one way and I was walking back into town. And I don't mean to disappoint, because I know every one of you lives on the edge of reason. There really is no fucking gossip. You work at JD, oh, it's all gone wrong. Paige, it's all gone wrong. A job's a job, but it's all gone wrong. How long have you worked at JD for? You've worked there 7 months, why has it all gone wrong? Because it's JD, innit? It's JD. I wouldn't say. But a job's a job. Any plans for the weekend? Working. My unique work. What work are you doing? Stuff that I need to do for social media. So my work is not like your work. Your work is hard work. My work is work, but not hard work. Well, I don't find it hard work. I, again, don't see you guys doing it, but it's not, in the grand scheme of things, the hardest job I've ever had. And you on WhatsApp, I'm waiting. I am waiting, literally waiting. Don't make promises you're not keeping. Go on. Go on. Go on.